check us out on Patreon, guys, where we're giving you the entire year now for $10.08. Over 100 videos worth of content for $10.08.
8 cents is just such a slap in the face.
Like 84 cents a month, I think is what it comes out to.
I haven't seen 84 cents in 15 years. I'm telling you. Ever since Penny Candy.
So check us out on Patreon, guys. Hope to see you there.
The entire year.
What's up, guys? Your boys are back with another ghost video. Yeah. I'm Ryan, my man, George.
What's shake, guys? How y'all living out there, man? Shout out to the free things, of course, man.
So we have, Dance Macabre? I hope I'm...
Let's just go with that.
I'm hoping I'm saying that right.
Macabre.
Macabre.
Dance Macabre.
Yeah.
Macabre.
One of the two. One of the three. Yeah. But,
I'm going to guess not the latter.
Yeah.
The latter.
We just did Square Hammer. Yeah. I don't know when we're going to release this, but we just came off the Square Hammer. So we figured we would hit you guys with another ghost reaction because it's been a big request.
Right. And I remember this, though. This was when we kind of almost went in the beginning of us doing our videos in general, especially on the metal and rock side. I remember when this song came out. And just everyone just making a big deal about it. You know what I'm saying?
I didn't know you were going there. I thought you were telling them to remember this, that we did a ghost reaction back to
that. That too, though. That too. You know?
I was like, yes, please remember that, because we do try to get to most requests, even though I know we can't get to everybody. That's why I thought you were going.
Oh, no.
Yeah. But no, I don't remember this song when it came out.
Oh, continue, I remember. Sir. Vividly. When this dropped, everybody was like, yo, do this song. So we gonna do it, man. Let's get it done. Why not? We just did Square Hammer, like Ryan just said, and we were like, let's just back it up. Let's do back-to-back. It's not what we normally do.
Let's go.
Why not? Let's get into it. Ghost, Dance, Macabre. Macabre, I believe. I still could be wrong. We still could be wrong about Macabre. Let's get into it. Actually, no. It's
Macabre.
It's Macabre.
That's what, according to Google, that's the way they pronounce it.
It said
Macabre.
There it is.
Okay. So. Yeah, I was like, as we were getting into the video, I was just like, let me cut real quick and just make sure that I got that shit right. Because to be wrong once is like whatever, but twice.
Yeah.
Or to be wrong once.
Or the whole video, like the fish video.
Oh, like 1,000 videos. But to be wrong like twice after we said, yeah, I think we got it. Nah, we can't do that. All right, let's get into it. Ghost, Dance Macabre.
There you go.
Can I help you, boy?
Yeah, right there. Yeah, we're here for the party, man.
Nah, I got the wrong address. My bad, excuse me.
Who's on the party?
The party? You know, the party? I mean, I'm looking right at a party here. A disco, chicks, you know, we're here for the...
Oh, right.
They're really embodying it, though, the whole...
This party... We've been expecting you.
But I don't give a fuck what y'all talking about.
Oh my god.
Playlist.
I hate to like this, man. But you know, You just can't front on it. This sounds good. It does sound good, man. You know, and I'm like, I'm sitting here like, God, man, I really don't want to like this song. Playlist. And that's how, you know, that's how strong the human bias is. It really is, dude. You think I'm bullshit? I mean, I know it comes off that I'm being funny, but I'm really being serious. Like, dude, I'm like, man, why do I like this song? I'm like, I'm trying to like fight the urge, like, geez, but it sounds good, man. It really does. It's still not my thing. It's not like I'm gonna be like, oh, let's. I can't wait to throw on that ghost. I'm not about. I don't know.
Let's throw that ghost on, man. Let's go that ghost on, man. Fuck that.
So I guess that could happen, but right now where I stand, no, I'm not as enthusiastic as George is about it. But I will say the shit sounds good.
Yeah.
It sounds good, man. And I love that tambourine. I don't think I've heard that lately in music. That tambourine, because I picked that out immediately.
Yeah.
And that the tambourine has always made me want to, like, just, you know what I mean? It just makes you happy. Like,
tambourines, maracas, they're in the same, you
yeah,
know,
you just like. You
hear a maraca or a tambourine, okay? Like, I hear that chicka-chicka.
Yeah, you sound, it just sounds like a party to me. Yeah. It adds a new level. I want to dance. Yeah, it adds a
I'm
new level.
I'm fighting the urge to get up and dance this song. I just want to get up and two-step it, whatever.
It just sounds good,
I don't know
man.
What I would do. You know what I mean?
Sounds good. It doesn't sound like a demonic or, you know, like devil worshipers type of song. So I love the way that they played on that at the beginning.
Yeah.
You know, because it's like, man, I don't know if we're at the right place, man. Should we go? He's like, yeah, man, come on, go. And the motherfucker opening the door looking like Dracula's son or some shit. You know what I'm saying? Or protege and shit. He's like, nah. Because George was like, nah, I'm at the wrong place. And that's what we said.
I think
we're in the wrong party. We thought it was a party.
My bad. Is this 32? I thought 3213. Right. I'm sorry. I'm looking for 3215. Sorry.
Exactly. But he's like, yeah, well, come on in, you know? And you come in, and it's a party going on. And the music reflects that it's actually not what you thought it was going to be. So I think that they did a really good job playing on that. You know, being the name of the band is Ghost. And we know that they, well, based on what you guys tell us, we know that they have like that demonic or Dracula or whatever dark theme to it.
Anti-Christ.
And they jamming up in this piece.
Yo, Ghost.
They are jamming.
Let's keep it going. I don't care. They obliterated the melody. Now, it could be.
You're wearing me down.
Now,
damn.
They obliterated the melody to me. Like, this chord, when that chorus hits, da 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 da. Now, it could just be the cousin of a.
Spur of the moment and shit.
Yeah, cousin of just a whole bunch of 80 songs combined. But yes, it works. And it has worked before. It will continue to work.
It's
fire
just,
to me.
They just hit me with body blows right now. That's anybody that knows about block boxing, you get hit with it, or UFC, whatever, you know, you get hit with enough body blows, man, you're going to hit the canvas.
You're going to crumble.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
So they're breaking me down.
I can play this in front of anybody. Any generation. Any generation, any fucking ethnicity.
I don't know,
you're going to bang this out.
I go back home to some of my Chicago brethren, man.
Nah, they going to like that shit. So, yeah, maybe with the exception of a few, you know, killers in Chicago, maybe Detroit, you know what I'm saying, a couple of the inner cities there. With the exception, for the most part, man, you know, just regular civilians, you know what I'm saying?
Law-abiding citizens.
I'm going to rock this shit out, man.
Yeah, they rocking, though. They are rocking. Going, you can't
deny that. Playlist, though. Quick. I
yeah,
know
you can't deny that shit.
Let's get back to it.
got like a fucking You might have sold me on that now. Well, they might have sold me.
Love that song.
That's a good song.
Might be my favorite song that we've heard from Ghost.
Yeah,
real,
dude.
Bro. I'm not going to lie to you, bro. I was looking up tour dates and shit. I was like, when is Ghost coming to Vegas, man? When is Ghost coming, man?
I love the video. So I'm glad we did it, man, because it almost,
Little Dust Till Dawn.
The end of the video kind of brings into perspective, like, oh, you thought we forgot. You thought we forgot about the, you know, Dracula shit that we had going on. No, it's still in there. So, you know, they rock, they almost give you this sense of party type of vibe, and you're just partying and having a good time. And then here comes they slide in the Dracula ghoulish vampire type of theme as well. So I think it's cool, man, and I think it's creative, and I don't think it's so over the top that it takes over the music. That was my only issue with Typo Negative. You know, I think they can play their ass off, and I like the music, but
the lead singer's voice. It's just the lead singer's voice, man.
But my point is, it's so theatrical that you hear it throughout the song that you can focus on it. I don't think that's a pinpoint.
Gotcha.
That's not pinpointed in this Ghost's song.
Oh, no.
The songs that we've heard. Let me rephrase that.
Their image is more their image than the music.
Right. Right. So I can dig that, man. And dude, they broke me down, man. That's play this for me too, man. I really like that song a lot. And I think that they embody it, even though it has elements within that 80s sounds that I don't like. But it still is good. So I still, you know, I can still jam that. I can rock that out.
Yeah, man, a great song. And this band, I don't know, man. They take things that have blatantly are taking formulas that have worked before. But it is something in the way that they do it. I mean, they just do it very well. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, sometimes, again, some people just do formulas well.
Yeah.
And they do a great job. And just taking formulas that, like, everything from the melodies and the actual vocals.
Yep.
To the new musicianship in this. Even in they're not really doing anything new with the costumes. You know what I'm saying?
Right, but right.
Somehow they're kind of combining this sort of these I don't know, prior anecdotes or these prior methods that have been commercialized. And they're kind of trying to make something new out of it because it's nothing new. And the sum of the parts is nothing new, but maybe the whole is just the right concoction of things to make it somewhat unique. Because they talk about demonic shit. Mm-hmm. So 80s pop, they weren't talking about demonic things.
Mm-mm.
So clearly it's not the same there. But there have been other bands that have kind of played the Antichrist role or talked about those things in their lyrics. There have been other bands that have dressed up in costumes, but have they all combined it to kind of create this thing, you know? Mm-hmm. So they have nothing new about this band in terms of just the individual parts.
Mm-hmm.
But all together, it is sort of a refreshing new thing. Shout out to everybody that requested.
Yeah, man. That was fun, man.
Requested this one. Playlist for me.
Hell
playlist
yeah.
For Ryan. That's it. That's the interview, guys. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And also, guys, check out our Patreon channel. If you're interested, it will allow you to get exclusive access to our content.
Mm-hmm.
The link for that will be in the description. I'm George. That's Ryan. Las Vegas.
We out.
We out.